Guys, it's Anya, otherwise known as Pink Sweets here on YouTube, and I just wanted to say before I announce the giveaway winner, Happy New Year. I haven't seen you guys since last year, and thank you guys so much for all of your support and all of your love, especially during Sophie's incident, because she is feeling better. She is not 100% fully recovered. She still has like her wound, but you know, she's feeling much, much better. So, I just got done doing a face mask. So my face looks a little reddish, weird. I don't know. Anyhow, but I'm about to film a get ready with me. So, that will be going up tomorrow. Today though, will just be the giveaway announcement video. So, again, the giveaway prize is this sugar pill, like the entire collection box, which has the eyeshadow palette, the makeup bag, and the liquid lipstick set. So I'm so excited because I put the URL for that video where I announced the giveaway into the YouTube random comment picker. And the comment that was chosen was by Misty Lynn. So Misty Lynn, congratulations. Thank you so much for being so sweet and so supportive on my channel. She has been a subscriber for, I would say, about 3 weeks now. So she's a newer subscriber, but she has been from the beginning. As soon as she subscribed, she's just been really supportive and always comments on my videos, and she's just the sweetest. So I was so happy when I saw that she won, and I will be sending this to her on Saturday. I'm going to the post office. I have a couple other things to send off as well, so I will be mailing this out to her on Saturday. I did contact her at right around five, like right after the winner was chosen, and I haven't heard back from her yet, but that was only like 15 minutes ago. So, I'm sure that she will get back to me. So again, congratulations, Misty Lynn, and thank you everyone who participated. Thank you guys for being so amazing during Pinkmas and always. And, don't worry if you didn't win this giveaway, because as always, there are more giveaways to come. So I love you guys so much. And again, Misty Lynn, congratulations. And I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye, guys.